morning to one and all. Today, this class, we are going to discuss about the topic difficulties in the measurement of national income. There are some important challenges while calculating or measuring the concept national income. As per the viewpoint of Simon Kuznet, who has given the concept national income. Who is this person? The concept national income, it was given by Professor Simon Kuznet. According to his viewpoint, there are certain important difficulties while calculating national income. Definition of the term nation, method of to be used, stage of economic activity, type of goods, whether it is a capital goods or consumer goods, each and everything. It is a very main, important, major burning problem or major important problem from the viewpoint of Simon Kuznet. Second problem, problem of double counting. It is a very special concept, part B and part C question, very often repeated question, problem of double counting. Transfer payment, income generated by foreign firm, calculation of depreciation, unpaid services, income from illegal activities, production for self-consumption. Second concept, what is the concept? Problem of double counting. This problem of double counting, what is the term double counting? From the name itself, counting one thing, double, twice or two times. The term double counting means consideration or taken into account any one item more than once, which leads to a problem of estimation of national income. That is the thing here. For example, we take into account wheat, first time we take into account, and the wheat, it will be converted into wheat flour, second time we take into account, and the wheat flour, it will be produce a product, that is a wheat bread. So same wheat, it will be taken into account three times, wheat one time, wheat flour one time, and after that final product wheat bread. This concept or this term is known as double counting. Clear? The calculation of national income to final product approach considers the market value of final goods and services. The value of intermediate group is not included. If the value of intermediate goods are considered, then it will lead to the problem of double counting. Wait, the term double counting means what? Consideration of any one item more than once, which leads to overestimation of national income. Clear?